sees Yike going for his Raptor's Cold Surface over. The damage actually not there because of the shield, the smite, the Gore Drinker, everything coming in. Kills the camp, gets the shield reset. Broken Blade looks like he gets so much damage onto Barcoon. The Repel comes up, but Surtis flashing behind them, gets Mickey out of the fight, kills Yike, and then solo kills Hansama off to the right there, and Exekit goes one for one. Broken Blade, Barcoon falling.
And at the end of the day, the carry duo of Exekit and Surtis are just so far ahead. Caps now has to be careful on the top side, trying to outmaneuver, dashing through, well played, dash through into the shuriken, flip back.